Rocky Marciano.
Oh, there they go. There they go. Every time I start talking about boxing, a white man got to pull Rocky Marciano out their ass. That's the one. That's the one. Rocky Marciano. Rocky Marciano.
Yo, what's going on out there? This is Cigar Boxing. At the end of the day, all we are fans. Like I always say, all we are fans. Shouts out to everybody out there. The LDBC, you know, Blood, 10 players. You know, Jeff Cotto, you know, Haplotype, the Red Fox, you know, Rilo, we need you back, brother. Cornbread, yeah, all y'all, man. Just for even looking at my videos, like I said, man. And just like that, I watch all y'all videos. I'm not giving it a thumbs down, and I'm definitely not flagging it. That's another video. I can't believe that. But I just want to ask a question to all y'all, because all of us out here, we got a wealth of knowledge. What do we think about the ranking system of all the sanctioning bodies out there, all the belts? Because the rankings for fighters are different, you know, in the WBA, WBC, IBF, WBO. And then you have a brand new sanctioning belt, which is the IBO. The IBO, they say it's computerized. And I was reading the ranking system. I gotta say, out of all of them, the one that makes the most sense to me is the IBO. I think the IBO belt is becoming the one to hold because of the rankings. Anybody you consider to be, you know, the linear champion, they say you gotta have the Ring Magazine belt as well. Or, you know, but the IBO belt, what do you think about the IBO? The IBO is coming up to me. I think that is one of the more important belts to hold. A lot of fight fans believe that it's the WBC because it's the green belt, it's the belt that's seen the most, but the IBO belt is coming up, man. I gotta say, their ranking system is more to my liking. I know it's preference and opinion, but when you look at the ranking system, it makes the most sense compared to the other sanctioning bodies. For example, let's talk about the heavyweight ranking and where you place guys at. And when you look at all the heavyweight rankings for all the sanctioning bodies, which one do you think is the most reasonable? And I'm not talking pound for pound or anything like that. I'm just talking about the WBC, you know, ranking, or the IBF ranking, or the WBO ranking. You know, the IBO right now has the best ranking of heavyweights for me. Tell me what y'all think, man. I've been thinking about this for a minute, because the IBO has been getting a lot of attention lately. And usually I get frustrated at rankings and why certain guys are ranked in certain places and haven't had fights, and but they're ranked number one or certain things like that. But y'all tell me what you think. The IBO is making a come up, man. This is Cigar Boxing. Later.